Hi there, and welcome to What Is It Wednesday? Today's question covers FK27 of the 4th edition task list and B12 of the 5th edition task list. And today's question is, buying George Clooney's brand of tequila because you hope it makes you sexy like him is the behavior-altering effect of which type of CMO? And the answer is CMOS. So, condition motivating operation surrogate. So this type of CMO, a once neutral stimulus, acquires its MO status by having been paired with the UMO, the unconditioned motivating operation. So this neutral stimulus becomes a conditioned motivating operation and thus acquires the same value altering and behavior altering effects as that UMO. So what is altered is the value of the consequences that are under the control of the MO with which it has been paired. So the word pairing is very, very important here. And in fact, it's going to be very helpful for you when you have questions like this on the big exam that you look for some sort of a description of this pairing process. Think of it as MO1 is paired with MO2 so that when you encounter MO1, it affects you like MO2 usually would. So in this scenario, George Clooney and all his sexiness is paired with this tequila. So when I encounter that tequila, I want to feel all kinds of sexy and I feel all that sexiness. Something else that I thought about as a funny and true example of it is how some of us felt during the pandemic. If you watched any commercials or you followed any influencers on social media, a lot of them were sort of displaying this, and celebrities, they were sort of displaying this comfy, cozy sort of atmosphere of their pandemic life. There was a lot of soft blankets and cozy matching sweatsuits. And I don't know if you're like me, but I ended up buying quite a few of them because I wanted my stay-at-home pandemic times to also be comfy and cozy. So I associated these sort of things with comfort and coziness and less stress in the middle of what was obviously a very stressful time for all of us. Anyways, I hope that helps, and I'll see you all next time.